To do about to lay the first, to shrink the first. told you again and again.